Cameras inside a city bus caught a crash that threw passengers from their seats. The bus was in the intersection of 3rd and Gold with a yellow light last Thursday and collided with an SUV that apparently entered that intersection early. You can see two people fall out of their seats, but there were no serious injuries. Police are expected to cite the SUV driver. Lobo